seem to be making progress, Dave.
Yes, sir. Without uranium, I was forced to devise a new and much slower process. But we'll soon have enough heavy water for any purpose.
Good.